So it wouldn't be the worst idea just to go into the reds.
Foul. Robert Milken, 7. Joe Perry, 4.
Well, I don't quite know what that was for.
Everybody trying to enjoy the snooker. I've never seen anything like this in 25 years of watching or working on the Crucible Theatre snooker. And we will now have a significant delay. Joe Perry and Rob Milkins.